A common mistake with the dip exercise is rounding the shoulders forward and shifting some of the tension away from the triceps and chest and towards the shoulders. Instead, you want to keep the shoulders back during the entire movement.